it been? 3 days, 3 months, 3 years since I've been here. I've lost track of time. It's all just the same. Every day, every hour, every minute, every second. It's all the same. And there's nothing to do at all. Stupid, stupid demo bats turn me into one of them. Granted, I'm more like a vampire, which, you know, they called me a freak before, might as well live up to the name. And I can turn into a bat, which is cool, but it's boring after a while. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be here in the first place. But I had to save Dustin. It's not his fault. But I died, and I did. Or at least a little bit. But that's doing it again, rambling to myself, 'cause I have nobody else to talk to. I wish they were here. I wish my sweetheart was here. They knew I was alive. Everyone has probably forgotten about me now. Well, great. Another sad day just for myself. Hive mind is so weird. Okay, might as well go check it out. But probably, yeah, turn into a bat. Listener. Oh my god. They're here. Why are they here? Well, well, well. Look at what we have here. Miss me, sweetheart. It's me. It's me, I promise. It's me. Oh, you're here. Oh, you're actually here. Why? Why are you here? It's dangerous. You shouldn't be here. How did you get here anyways? Stupid portal gate things. They're real, aren't they? They've all connected, I suppose. He is planning on taking over. you come back? Why are you here? I'm sorry, for me? Why? Didn't Dustin tell you I was dead? Didn't everybody else just move on? Didn't everybody just... forget about me? Isn't that what happened? I mean, who cares, right? This freak. Everyone else is probably overjoyed. Now the freak's gone. So, why are you here for me? What the hell was that for? For calling myself a freak? For not believing you? I didn't mean to question you. I would have assumed that you would have moved on by now. Ow! Please stop. I get it, okay? Wow. You've changed. I mean, I guess that, you know, what you've gone through probably changed you, obviously. But I remember you would rarely ever even confront people, and here you are. You have the chance to beat the shit out of me. But did you move on? Okay. Nope. Stop hitting me. I knew that you were gonna do that. Alright, I'll let go. But you have to promise that you'll stop hitting me. Okay. Only if I stop asking stupid questions. I'll take that you didn't move on. So you came back to bring me home. I'm going back with you. I can be with everyone again. I'm not stuck here anymore. Sweetheart. You have no idea how long I've waited to hear that. You have no idea how long I've waited to see you. To hold you, to be with you again. And now you're here. And you're with me. I love you so much. Let's go. is one thing I should mention. I'm a vampire of sorts. See these? Yeah, I got fangs. And I can turn into a bat. That's how I was able to sneak up on you. Apparently, dying and being eaten alive by demo bats makes it so I can't die. And I got turned into a vampire. Though I'm not exactly sure about what I'm supposed to eat. Blood, maybe, but not really sure. But, if this makes it so you are absolutely disgusted by me, and you don't want to bring me back, that's okay. It's okay, Hyde. I'd understand. You're still gonna take me with you? I love you so much. Come here. But hey, maybe if I do have to drink blood. You'd always like it when I kissed your neck. Only half joking, sweetheart. Come on. Take me home.